Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to install NetBeans IDE on 2022 on a Windows operating system. So let's begin. Now to install NetBeans IDE, you need to first simply go to your favorite browser and in the address bar, you need to just simply type NetBeans download, then enter. And then you'll be seeing this netbeans.apache.org is basically our first search result. So just simply click on Apache NetBeans releases and it will going to redirect you to this official site of NetBeans, and here you can see that our latest version of NetBeans is 12.6. So just, you know, simply click on this download button. I'll be also putting this link in the description so you don't need to worry about the link and all, and it will going to redirect you to this downloading Apache NetBeans 12.6 page. In here, you'll be seeing that it is available for Windows, Linux, and macOS. So from here, I'm going to use our NetBeans for Windows. So I'm going to just simply click on this Windows link, and it will going to redirect you to this Apache page. Here, you'll be getting these links. So just, you know, simply click on this first link, and it will going to start downloading our NetBeans. So you can see that our NetBeans has been rightly started downloading. So since I have already downloaded it, I just simply cancel it, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can see that our Apache NetBeans 12.6 has been directly downloaded over here. Now to install, you need to just simply double click on it. And you can see that it is currently asking for administrative privileges, so for that just simply click on yes, and our Apache NetBeans IDE installer will be directly opened over here. So it is currently configuring the installer. So let us first minimize our download directory, and you can see that our installation wizard for our Apache NetBeans has been directly opened. So welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE 12.6. So just simply keep this as default and then just simply click on next. They have currently showing the license agreement, so always read that if you have time, and then just simply accept these terms in license agreement and then just simply click on next. And it is currently showing you the installation destinations, that is the C program files, NetBeans 12.6, and they also going to check whether you have Java installed. So it is very important to install Java before installing NetBeans. So I have already made a video on how to install Java. Do install your Java, and then you will be seeing that this path has been rightly set over here, and then just simply click on next. And now this is asking whether you'd like to check for updates. So always check that, so that any necessary update that are coming from NetBeans can, you know, automatically check. And so just simply check that and then just simply click on install. And it will going to start installing our Apache NetBeans IDE. So this entire process will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Apache NetBeans. Yeah. So we'll come back. And now you can clearly see that our Apache NetBeans IDE has been directly installed. So just simply click on finish. So now that our NetBeans IDE has been directly installed and our desktop shortcut is also created over here. So just simply double click on it to start launching our NetBeans IDE, and our NetBeans IDE 12.6 is currently launching and it has rightly launched over here. So here you can see that we have this take a tool, try a sample project and other things. So you can check that. You can also check your demos and tutorials as well from here. But right now, I'd like to show you how to create a simple Hello World Java program and how to run them. So for that, first you need to just simply click on File, then New Project, and this will going to open this window. In here, you can see that we have Java with Maven, Java with Gradle, and then Java with Ant projects. We have other projects as well like HTML, JavaScript, C, C++, PHP, and other sample project is also there. From here, I'm going to choose Java with Ant project. So I'll just simply going to create a simple Java application. So just under this project, just simply select Java application and then just simply click on next. And you can see that it is currently finding the features. So it will take some time to find a feature, have some patience. And you'll be seeing that it has rightly finded the features. So just, you know, simply click on download and activate, so that our Java C get properly download and activated. You'll be seeing this window rightly open. Just simply click on next, and then just simply accept this license agreement, then install. And what it will do is, it will going to download NB Java C and going to then install. So again, this will take a couple of minutes. I'll be coming back right after installing. So you can see that our NB Java C has been actually installed. So just simply click on finish. So now that NB Java C features has been actually installed, so you can just simply you can wait for a minute so that it gets started activating it, and you can see that it has rightly activated. Right. So now it's time to give your project name. So let's give a project name as Hello World. And this is going to be our project location. Keep this as the default. So they're going to create hello world as our main method. Keep these other things as default. Then just simply click on finish. And it will going to create our new project. So you can see that our Hello World project has been rightly created over here. So this is our main method. So here, you just simply hit enter, and then if you just simply type system.out.println, and then in bracket, if you just simply print Hello World, and then just, you know, simply click on this run button, you can see that it has successfully builded and our Hello World has been rightly shown in our console. So in this way, you can easily install the latest version of NetBeans IDE on your Windows operating system. And I have created this video on 2022, so it will going to work for you if you're going to install the latest version. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to install Eclipse IDE. So do watch that video as well. It's a very good Java developer IDE. So I'll be also recommending you to use that IDE. And it is extensively used in industry. So it is always recommended to use Eclipse as well. So thank you very much for watching, and God bless you all.